That was the plan. We sat here going, when you're ready, when you're ready, in your own time. You nearly there yet? Oh, we're getting cold here, Colin. Oh. He's going to 7 watts. That'd be a stop. So if you press that, that'd be, then it'd say end ride, and you press it again and it ends your ride. Right then. Colin, you alright for us to start rolling out? Or are you gonna join us to hold for a bit? Oh, he's just wet. Why, Colin? Discipline, right. With me. I'm just behind Ian. That's right, Ian. You carry on like that. Yeah, we're behind you. That's it. Yeah, and then Jane's gone flying past, so yeah. That's it. Let's try and keep it like that now. They all drop, Jane. Yeah. That's better. Keep it like that. Who's that in front? Oh, Gordon. We're coming up to you, Gordon. We've got a massive draft group here. You're going to struggle to keep on the back of us if you're not careful. Coming up to you now. This is a bit better. But who's that? No, it's Gordon. That's it. Let's keep it like this. This is nice. A little bit of a gap for Jane. Well, the thing is, which is quite easy to do, if Jane thinks, right, I'm gapping a bit, I'm going to put a bit of an effort in. There is that delay, you surge a little bit. That's one of the problems, I think, with RGT. No, it's so easily done. I do it all the time. That's why the peloton, that's why the group sometimes is difficult to be cohesive at times. Keep it tight. There, it's really, yeah, it's just weird, but yeah. keep it 2.2 to 2.5 and see. Colin gets an A. Ian gets an A star for being a good boy in terms of staying. Yeah, it's this hill part, isn't it? Yeah, the knee action's quite good, isn't it? Cheers, Colin. Yeah, send checks.
okay.
What do you think of the drafting, Jane? Yeah, you do. Yeah.